Hello and welcome to the my let's play of Lost Planet 3. I am Count Zero, and we are approaching the end of the game. I think this is a blind let's play. I don't know how much time is left in the game, but we'll see. All right, smash as much as cover. I may need it later.
In my custody.
Roche, you don't need to be getting mixed up in this.
Save it, Perón. Colonel Eisenberg told us all about what you're up to. Collaborating with a faction of snow pirates.
To sabotage our mission
and steal the T-energy for yourself.
You believe that?
Don't try to deny it. We already found your friends. Their encampment is
under siege as we speak.
The cruiser. It is headed for our home.
It's all right, Mira. Go.
For what it's worth, this upload is working, I think. But without Mira, how do we blow things up?
Maybe looking at changing priorities?
Roche, I have no beef with you. We don't have to do this.
I've seen you with my own eyes. Your secret meeting in the wilderness with them.
Braddock may not see you for what you are, but I do. Who do you think?
Oh, LaRoche, I was hoping you'd be a buddy.
Oh, LaRoche, you dumb son of a bitch.
Enough!
After I cut your rig to scrap.
Remember, you brought this on yourself,
Gordon. Oh crap.
Come on, Peter. Don't make this any
I didn't do the
yourself.
Combo or the punch
Open
thing because I wasn't
Roche.
Expecting
They're playing you.
If you have nothing to hide, you'd surrender already.
This on
you. How do I fight this? This is just a piece of new thing.
Gale, where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder.
Going to take two tries. I'm going to eat multiple tries. I'm going to easy too. And what's frustrating is for all the other fights in the robot, you didn't need stuff like combos or the armor stuff or that sort of thing. It's just all you're doing is grabbing the enemy and either drilling them or
Don't make this any harder on yourself.
Open your eyes, LaRoche. They're playing you.
If you have nothing to hide, you'd surrender already.
Gale, where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder.
Thank you. Yes, it is. Not a point where you can use the Q yet.
Oh, whatever.
Right shoulder. Cover his right shoulder.
You're only starting the enemy to left, his right. Okay. Okay. So I think I've got this figured out this time. We'll see. So the question is, of course, whether to call title this episode Rock'em Sock'em Robots or Robot Jocks.
Don't make this any harder on yourself.
Let me skip this cutscene.
Open your eyes, LaRoche. They're playing you.
If you have nothing to hide, you surrender already.
Support. Where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder.
Skip the opening banter and get right to the fight. Or have different banter. And this is with me having upgraded my health almost all the way.
Open your eyes, LaRoche.
Almost halfway.
They're playing you.
If you have nothing to hide, you'd surrender already.
Taking my arm hurt.
Gale, where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder. You're only starting the inevitable.
What was I doing right that second time where I was able to theoretically cripple the arm? That one arm. It didn't actually cripple it, but that seriously damaged the one arm. Give me some feedback.
Don't make this any harder on yourself.
Open your eyes, LaRoche. They're playing you.
If you have nothing to hide, you'd surrender already.
Gale, where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder.
Explain.
Jim, grab him and take out the casing protecting Cruiser's main generator. Do you copy?
Yes, I copy.
Jim, grab him and take out his main generator. Is this thing on? Jim, grab him and take out his main generator. You're only starting the inevitable.
Okay. Doing wrong there. Looks like what I should be doing is counterattacking and wait till he's off balance.
Open your eyes, Roche.
Counterattack.
They're playing you.
And hit him then.
You have nothing to hide. You'd surrender already.
Where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder. Fight checkpoint. This is frustrating otherwise.
Open your eyes, LaRoche. They're
Stop.
Playing you.
Look, yes, yes, yes. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, you're so clever because you did the come get some gesture. And see you then. This is all through.
Gale, where's his main generator?
Okay, on the 286s, it's behind his right clavicle. Go after his right shoulder.
Back up, my health doesn't have any charge. Yes, it will. Okay, remember that. Tell this charge.
Get that.
Please, let me check one for this fight.
I targeted the left shoulder, you're right. And smash it up to get to the comm unit. Dude, love the footwork, but try to grab his left shoulder and crack casing to get at his comm unit.
Working on it.
Oh, come on!
I targeted the left shoulder, you're right.
I'm trying to do! That's a fun way to counter that with the left bumper. Good to know. Alright, so this one we need to win. Oh, okay. Come on.
on the hip.
Working on it. If I get shot, I'll do a combo. Do this. Okay, back and
I know.
I'm also in bad shape. I'm gonna hurt my health. Working on it. Shock him. I need a pause because I think I'm making a mistake. What am I not doing right with the shock? Why am I not pulling the trigger on the shock? Okay, so click the right stick to use the shock. Okay, so click the left stick to use the shock. Okay, that's what I'm doing wrong. Okay. Jitterbug, while my power is turning. Charged. again. Try it again. Try it. I took out your hip. You don't need a hip replacement, just like Hulk Hogan. Ah, something just got out of the way. Ah, oh, my shit. I'll get down. Sure, will some keep your boss fight in 3 days. Got him. There we go.
Oh, come on!
Back up. My health is
Full charge on my zapper. Bug zapper. That looks like at a height of blast radius for the damage. Nearest guess. And that's what I'm supposed to be doing is like hitting the slider or whatever, exiting the mech, moving over to you, just going over there. Aside from the more critical damage you've done. Come on! Come on, you just fight. You win. No, you need me alive. There we go. Okay. That was a good plan.
Come on, Macho Man. Let's call Braddock. Get you.
And that's how Gale bought himself a. But the button I could
Macho Man.
Well.
Let's call Braddock.
Oh, crap. Well, next time we find out what happened to the Forgotten.